we just saw a really big gap in the travel industry market, especially for young professionals in Southeast Asia. When you take now Hong Kong or Singapore or Bangkok, there are a lot of expats coming there. They don't know anybody, and they're craving for new experience and especially to meet new people. It's always a challenge to start a business from scratch. It's maybe a cliche, but it's really a roller coaster at the beginning. The challenges, especially at the beginning, is definitely to get the funding done. First of all, get somebody else believing in your idea. 8 out of 10 startups fail, right? So if you invest into something like this, you have to have a certain passion also for the product and for the vision, because otherwise you don't invest. You have to start slowly, step by step, but you're more, if you deliver and if they're, you know, if you're doing a good job and you're good at what you do, it comes. Now the things changed. At the beginning we had to chase people. Now there are a lot of people approaching and saying if they want to work together with us. So we must have done something right if this is the case. I must say everybody who went so far on our trips and our events, we had people that came back for 3 times for the same trip. So that's for me always the sign that you must have done something right. Of course, we are far not there where we want to be. I mean, still a struggle always. You always can improve. We always definitely will come up with new projects, new travel getaways. But it's already a good feeling that actually out of a vision and out of a little bubble you created, you actually establish something which pays your living and which you enjoy doing. And it's your own thing. Everybody thinks I have the greatest life. They see me at all these parties. They see me at our travel getaways where we're on the yachts, beautiful weather, beautiful exclusive locations. But yes, what they don't see is me being in the office until 2 a.m. with my business partners and working on new concepts, going through the numbers. But yes, that's the life of being an entrepreneur. It's hard work, but if it pays off and you enjoy what you're doing, then you don't mind doing that.